Phi Psi, old Phi Psi, our tribute now we bring.
Back in 1947, Ralph Dud Daniel became a charter member of the Arizona Alpha chapter at the University of Arizona. For Brother Daniel, this was the beginning of a journey that would eventually earn him the title Mr. Phi Psi. 1 year after his initiation, he was already pursuing a leadership role within the fraternity.
The fraternity was looking for a successor to Dab Williams. He wanted to retire. He started out as our first executive director in 1930. So I was interested, having worked in the effort to charter Arizona Alpha, that I wrote a letter saying that I would be interested. And I went to the Grand Arts Council. I'd planned to go there anyway, which was in Colorado. They interviewed me there, Dab Williams and others, and I was offered the job. So when I finished up that term, I went to work for the Phi Kappa Psi fraternity in 1948.
After Dab Williams' retirement was official, Brother Daniel was elected executive secretary, as it was called in those days. During his tenure, the position would eventually transition to an appointed job with the title executive director. He retired after 31 years of service to the fraternity. He impacted not only Phi Kappa Psi, but countless other Greek organizations throughout the country.
Fraternities are a very important asset to this country as a nation. The college fraternity and the college sorority have indoctrinated these alumni with the concept that education is important. Administrators of colleges and universities forget this, but not the presidents, who are in charge of fundraising usually.
As the years went by, Brother Daniel stayed connected to generations of Phi Psis.
I have the official title of Executive Director Emeritus. And we always like to kid that emeritus is a Greek word that means without pay.
Besides taking a pay cut, his commitment to Phi Kappa Psi never wavered. He never missed a GAC during the past 70 years and was present at the installation of every new chapter since joining the headquarters staff in 1948. Brother Daniel will be missed by many. Whether it be his unmatched, compassionate nature, his stately demeanor, his unwavering devotion to Phi Psi, or the sense of humor you just came to expect, he truly is the embodiment of our fraternity. Today, we ask that you join with your fellow brothers in continuing Brother Daniel's legacy with a gift to endow the Ralph Dud Daniel Leadership Award. This, the fraternity's most prestigious scholarship award, annually recognizes a Phi Psi who has made outstanding leadership contributions to his chapter, campus, and community. Brother Daniel said it best when he so eloquently and succinctly describes our fraternity.
Just isn't for 4 years or 3 years. It's a lifelong experience. Let us be what we say we are, a fraternity, not a club, based on ideals and not expediency, and run by men and not boys.
Old Phi Psi, old.